it's pretty self-explanatory. So you can either choose to do them on your feet or your hands. I would recommend your feet. I'm sure you can do push-ups on your feet. So what you're going to do is you're going to do as many push-ups as you can. It's not in a certain amount of time, so just until you physically can't do it anymore. When you get to the point where you're only like, you can only do like two half ones, or you're struggling to get two in like 5 or so seconds, then I'll stop it there and I'll just count the previous one as your limit. But I'll count for you so you don't have to remember. After we've done the test, I'll get you to sit down,
yeah.
And I will have to take your heart.